today we're talking about something very interesting.
Very interesting?
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
What do you call manners in Shona?
Manners? Tsika.
Very good. Today we're talking about Tsika. Okay?
Wow, we're talking about manners.
Yeah, so I want you to learn and to pay attention, okay? Now, there are two types of manners.
Two
types of manners. So we have the universal manners
universal.
And the cultural manners.
Culture. Can you please explain to me the two different types of manners?
Okay, so the universal manners are the manners that everyone on earth, be in Africa, be in Europe, be in America, it's all the good manners that we do.
Mm-hmm.
And then the cultural manners, they are those good manners that we are taught by our families, the people that we stay with, or our cousins, you know.
So are they like traditional manners?
They are the traditional manners.
Okay,
yeah.
I think I understand.
Okay.
So today, boys and girls, we have two special guests that we will watch. And these guests are called Tendai and John. So Dr. Hashtag, we are going to watch Tendai and John.
Okay.
And we'll see whether they are using good manners.
Mm.
So you can help us decide whether they are good manners or bad manners. And in front of us, we have some thumbs up and thumbs down. So if they are showing good manners, we raise up the
thumbs up
sign. And if they're not showing good manners,
mm-mm,
we show the thumbs down. Yeah? Okay. Let's watch John and Tendai.
Tendai! 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 Aso uskundi nzwa ere.
Ma?
Ya utore chingwa ichi. Mwana uyu nai. Angu sugar jivuja chikafu. Aogu wano tumeta basa mama ere.
Was that good manners or bad manners?
I think it was bad manners.
Why do you think it was bad manners?
No, because Tendai was being rude.
Okay.
You know, when someone is talking to you, you have to talk back to them.
Okay, especially if it's a parent or an adult.
Yes.
Yeah. And also, she just grabbed the bread.
That's not good.
What is she supposed to do?
She's supposed to say thank you.
Cultural manners.
Well, in our cultural manners, you have to clap your hands as a sign of gratitude.
Okay.
And then when you receive something, with both your hands. You don't just grab it.
Okay, I get it. When I was young, I was told when you receive something, you do like you genuflect. Unochukura muzura.
Yes. That's for the girls.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let's watch Tendai and John in action again. Wow. What do you think? Was that good manners or bad manners?
That was very good manners.
Good manners. Well done, Tendai and John. That was very good.
Yeah.
And they did well because they were kneeling and they greeted their visitors. So was that cultural or universal?
It was actually both universal and cultural.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Okay. Let's watch Tendai and John again.
Hello. Ah, saka nanchi tokuto ita project yangu iyayaka. Nanchi topeka kunyora lesson. Tendai mwanangu, imbomira ndichiri pa phone. Sentence imwe yacho yokupedzisira yanga ichiti zvonizvo.
Mama, imi.
Tendai mwanangu, mira ndipedze kutaura pa phone. Saka project yacho iri juma ngwana. And then Tendai, hauzwe here ndiri pa phone. Chii chaitika kuchikoro?
Mama,
mira ndichazoya vachimhanya kutaura newe.
Aiwa mama.
Wow. I really wanted to hear about the snake that Tendai saw.
Yeah, but then there's a time and place for it. I mean, Tendai's mom was on the phone.
Okay, so was that good or bad?
That was bad manners.
Bad manners. Okay, so that means Tendai was supposed to wait until her mom finished talking.
Yes.
On the phone.
Yes.
Okay, what about if it was very important?
Even if it's very important, you know, it's always good to wait for your grown-up to finish what they're doing first.
Okay, all right. Let's listen to the last video and find out what will happen.
Okay.
Sorry, Dad.
But where's your mask?
Johnny, mwanangu, varama window mosquito isati yapinda. Naiwe, John, hauskundi nzwa here.
Drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel...
Iwe, John, I'm talking to you.
Okay, what was happening? Do you think that was good or bad manners?
I think definitely that was bad manners.
Okay. Why do you think it was bad?
Because John was ignoring his mom. Yeah, I mean, how would you feel if someone is talking to you, you were talking to someone and then someone doesn't even speak to you back?
I would feel really annoyed. And also, his mom was asking him to close the windows.
Yeah.
It's not so hard to close the windows.
Nope.
Why wasn't he closing the windows?
Even if you're watching your bed show ever on TV, you know, you still have to be a good person with good manners.
Yeah. Okay. Now that we've watched Tendai and John, let's hear what our tribe friends have to say about good manners.
Pinda.
Kugogo zamusuo, kunoratidza unu wakanaka, uye nekuremekedza vanhu vanenge vari mumba imomo. Vanhu munofanira kugogo zamusuo musati mapinda, momirira kudavirwa.
Sisi wedu pavanobva kubasa vanotiigira zvinhu zvinonaka. Nasi chakuratidzai kuti tinovatenda sei.
Jayden, Davina,
Ma!
Maswera sei sinyash. Taskera kana maskerao.
Taskera.
Kwangu ni sei kuchikoro.
Kwangu chinakis.
Alright. Tanda kuigirewo tuma drink tunonaka.
Ndada basa.
Nocho uyi zvamadzidzo. Aiwa muchitete. Chiendai zvei. Aiwa muchitendei pachiera.
Asi takuenda kunotamba isu.
Alright, motamba zvakanaka naika. Tozonana manheru.
Vana vadiki hakufanire kutora mari musina kupiwa. Zvinoratidza unhu wakaipa uye umbavha. Munofanira kuremekedza vabereki venyu nekusavatorera mari yavo.
Tina singapedza ukudla, siyabonga ugogo lokudla eyave esinike khona. Egumbenyo ugogo.
Ubonge namusukuru.
Melanke nana shimuchimika hari etela ra kokota ko bontsha maitseo ari a rutile nkoskolo likolate
melangi nala meke tsana tsa muchimika maitseo a simula ko skolo kola peng likoskolo how ko pasilo wa re please how leboga wa re thank you.
My name is Natalie. I'm 3 years old now. Always say please and thank you.
Nalang, lina la meke heiza muzondiwa. Kakuna laba ye nkola peng, laba dumedis ka maitseo. Kubontsha gore o na le maitseo.
Hello boys and girls. We should always good manners. Don't forget, have good manners.
You should always say please and thank you.
Hi, my name is Nesu. It's rude if you pick your nose. If you talk when you're eating food. Don't do that.
Hi, my name is Wutsa. One mana word I know is thank you. I say thank you after people give me stuff. And I say thank you when they be kind to me.
That was really good.
Yeah, very good, very
good.
What
are some good manners that you heard from the tribe friends?
Well, when you are greeting someone, there are certain things that if you're a girl, you do. If you're a boy, there are certain things that you are expected to do as well.
Mm. I think they were all showing signs of good manners. Well done, tribe kids.
That's all we have for this week. Thank you for watching us.
Always remember, use your good manners every day. And don't use bad manners. Yeah. It's very respectful to use good manners. It's polite and it shows that you are a good child.
And always use the word please.
And thank you. We look forward to seeing you again next month.
Bye. Bye.